ASMR wolf. So this is a video I'm doing at my grandparents' house of a Goodwill haul, shopping haul. So my name is Wolf Team. We're going to shopping, and I went to the local Goodwill, which those who don't know what Goodwill is. Goodwill Industries is a thrift store, and they work with people with disabilities. I have a friend who works there, and basically Goodwill is people with disabilities. It's a place where people with disabilities can work, and they work with you to help you have a career, you know, and all that stuff. But they're a thrift store, you know, so they just need to take donations, they sell them, they send them for Goodwills. In my current state, the state I live in, it's like, I think there's like 4 or 5 Goodwills, I think. There's a bunch of different Goodwills all over the place, you know, even down south or something. They're big or small, depending on who they are. And they just work with people with disabilities like autism, you know, or if you have like a physical disability or brain disability, or you're born like your mind is born handicapped or something like that. They help you get, you know, work, and try to work with you if your disability to get you for the power of work and everything. It's pretty good. Pretty good story. Stuff. Some of the stuff I actually use for ASMR actually came from Goodwill, you know. But anyway, get on to the video. Probably not gonna be a very long video, so it's not gonna get much. I'm gonna try to make it as long as I can. Afterwards, if you stay tuned towards the end, I'm gonna tell you some updated videos that I'm gonna be uploading soon, which I got some really good ideas coming. Especially this one idea of a video. I might be uploading it tomorrow, but I have to work on a script. I've been working on it a bit hard. It's going to be definitely interesting, especially the older generation, though. I think they'll enjoy it. So, first on the list is this. It's going to be a little loud, so I'll try to go quiet, but. It's like a little South Carolina. And a South Carolina, as you can see. And just listen to shaking. There's main dish, side dish, desserts, salads, soups, and recipe cards. It says recipe for from the kitchen of. Show I'm here on YouTube, you know, hoping to go viral. And like, you know, because I enjoy making these videos for you guys and doing all that stuff. And, you know, I'm hoping to go viral. Hoping that someday I'll go viral. That way I can, you know, use YouTube as a career, and who knows. Like, if my YouTube goes good someday, I might be able to hopefully turn it into a career. And then I can make even more ASMR videos for you guys. Make a lot more ASMR videos than I already do. And I know a lot of you guys like those, the multiple uploads. And I don't mind doing it, you know. It's a fun job, you know. It's fun. It's easy to do. Not too hard. You know, just make relaxing videos. I mean, yeah, sometimes it can be, I guess, it can be hard because you have to think of different ideas. And you have so little, a certain amount of time to get the idea. team, you know, put our heads together and decide what to make. But hope someday, you know, that way you can get paid for YouTube, you know, partner with YouTube, and have them, you know, be able to achieve that goal, being those viral people, and turn it into an actual career. Country Creamery pasteurized sweet cream butter. Country Creamery in Livingston, Tennessee. Just a little block. And then she has the original sticker from the country store in Tennessee. Livingston, Tennessee. And no, I'm not from Tennessee. My father's in Tennessee, but I'm not. And I think my I believe that he is. I don't believe my my half brother and my half sister, who I never met, are there too. But that's a story for another video. And but yeah, it's nice little decorations. Maybe I'll put a farm someday. Put that in there. That's a nice little decoration. And also, I was just seeing my videos. Know that today. Poker is somewhere real play dressed as a cowboy. Kind of giving you like a Texas Hold'em kind of sort of like a, you know, kind of vibe to it. So to go with that video, I got this. When I do the poker video, I got this nice thing from Goodwill. It's a nice tin can thing. Tin can. You can put stuff in it. Stuff in there. Makes good sounds though. I know it didn't say it was gonna be a long video, but I think it's gonna be a long video. Just a bit. And last, for my upcoming videos, I'll have to do that early. So I'm thinking about doing one of the videos I'm feeling I'm doing. To create essay somewhere to see if that's something you guys would like or certain people would like. So I got and my grandfather's sister when she was alive. I used to do a lot of projects with the pipe cleaners. Goodwill shopping haul. And now for the final part, which some might be waiting for, upcoming videos. Okay, so like you said, arts and crafts. So that's definitely one. Obviously, more product has gone away, so there's gonna be more ASMR Wolf Store product coming to the, and we'll be uploaded to that and be on, put on the ASMR Wolf Store play video playlist on my channel. Be sure to check out my playlist if you especially want to keep watching my videos. Remember to always check that playlist because I put specific playlists made public. That way you guys can watch those videos and make it easier to find certain videos that you may like. And I'm still going to be making more. And another thing I've been introducing is a gaming ASMR series. Where I've seen some people play games, but they make it ASMR style. So I was thinking about doing that to give it a try to see if you guys like that. And for those who are part of tonight's show with Jay Leno, I am working on making a Jay Leno ASMR video. Obviously, now we see he has white hair and stuff, so I'll need a wig to get the right look and everything, to get a costume set up. Definitely be doing a Jay Leno, the Tonight Show with Jay Leno ASMR roleplay. How, I'm not sure yet, but I'm going to make it like the TV show back in the 90s and the 2000s. So that's something to look forward to. You know, I mean, it's going to be funny, include jokes, you know, all sorts of different jokes, you know, and stuff. And, you know, maybe some, you know, make it like the show, you know. Other ways, maybe includes and then becomes some pets and then something, you know, like make it interesting, you know. Especially since, you know, really, you know, there's like nothing like that on YouTube, and I want to do something different, put myself out there, you know, should, you know, kind of make something different, you know. And so there's that. And, well, let's see. There's that, and then, let's see, the other video is going, yeah, doing horror, some more roleplay. And the other video, I'm actually wearing a shirt, yeah. I just have a black shirt on because it's a little dark in the background, so it probably looks like my head is floating in this video. It's not, I have lights on, but they're not reflecting, so it kind of looks like my head is floating around, but I'm actually just wearing a, you know, dark Popeye shirt that I got from Amazon, just in case people are wondering. But yeah. Yeah, so that's not special effects that I use. That's just, you know. But anyway, there's that. New horrors and more. I'm thinking about different haircut role plays. And the Cowboy series seems to be, videos seem to be doing good, so I might try something with that. And I'm thinking different things, like different, like I'm thinking about doing is, I did a video that was a 70s haircut roleplay that did pretty good, so I'm thinking about doing that for the retro series ASMR. Maybe doing some from the 50s, 60s, 70s. I can even, you know, if you guys really like, I can even do some maybe from the 1920s even, you know. And I actually have a good idea for the 20s, some interesting roleplay for the 20s too. Yeah, I could do that. I could do, you know, different stuff like that, you know. And the presidential ASMR roleplay was kind of with my video that has the most views. I mean, it has like over 2,500 views, almost 100 likes, and a few dislikes. I mean, I could do a political. I don't try to include politics into ASMR, you know, to keep the and everything else. But since I did so good, if you guys want, I can try to do like a something similar to that. So if you have a favorite politician or somebody like that, then I could, you know, make a video like that, you know. Because again, I'm trying to keep it right, right down the middle, you know. Not, you know, besides that, I'm not really a political person to begin with, so, you know. You know, I won't get into, I mean, yeah, I have political views, but I don't, you know, put it out there, you know. I just keep YouTube just, you know. Yeah, I'm just trying to get this video, like, right in the middle, just, you know, do some, a little something for everybody, you know. So if you like that, you can just make a shout out in the comments if you want. And, yeah, that's about it for the those are just different ideas I'm coming up with. I hope Jay Leno one I'm hoping to do pretty soon. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. So if you like this video, hit that like button. Remember, anything you want in the comments, anything appropriate, of course. And remember to hit the subscribe button to subscribe to my channel if you enjoy my videos. And remember to hit that ding bell icon if you let him join my videos and get notified. Or if you want, you can message me on my social media. My email, because my email obviously is asmrwolf@aol.com, or, you know, my Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, all that stuff's in the description as always. My TikTok, and you can message me on one of those social media sites. I'm glad to message you when videos are uploaded. And I upload two subscribers, I've been long time subscribers from my old channel before. I did ASMR before I started this one back in 2013. But anyway, that's just about it for this video. Hope you enjoy it, and I will see y'all in the next video.